I'm Matthew Hill. I'm a history major, education minor. Currently hoping to become a high school history teacher. And I apologize for the voice. I'm kind of stuffed up today. But as for the reading, I thought there was a lot interesting, a lot that connected with me, specifically in Chapter 8, because that whole chapter is about history, but just in all the reading as well. And one of the things that really stood out to me was the idea of context and how much context matters. And teaching students about context really matters, whether it's, you know, teaching the whole story around the colonization of the New World, or about different tragedies that might happen and helping kids work through them and understanding them. Just the important idea that nothing happens in a vacuum. There's always things that go on around that. And kids will have questions, and they'll want to know about why is this the way it is. And having that contextual awareness is very important. I also thought it was really interesting, the idea of just critical thinking. That was a theme that carried through it. Whether it's analyzing, you know, the letters and journal entries of Columbus to understand the agendas in them, or even in the afterword, looking at the song and what the writer might have meant in that. I think that's an important thing to teach students. I also really like the idea in Chapter 8 of when she gave them each a cup of oatmeal, so they could picture the kind of food the pilgrims were getting. I think giving them visual representations and stuff like that is really good. But as for my question that I have is, in the era of standardized testing, when there are strict standards that schools have to follow in what students are taught, how much time can we afford to allot to teaching kids to have a greater contextual awareness around issues?